Hey guys, what is up? So just a few hours ago, Google released a new game called Spell Up, which is a voice-powered educational game designed to improve one's speaking skills. So let's go take a look. Simply open your favorite browser and navigate to chrome.com/spellup. Alright, and now you will have to turn your device over 90 degrees to start the game. It's actually really cool how they have done it. It's really optimized for mobile devices as well as actually desktop users, so you can play the game on your computer too.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
And the game
spell,
itself.
Go.
G. O. So as you can see, the game starts very easy with a tutorial level, but I will choose to skip it forward because I have actually completed it and it takes a few minutes to do so.
Well done, so, you've completed this level. Get ready, the words get more difficult now.
As you can see, you can choose your difficulty level from beginner to expert. So let's choose intermediate for the sake of this review. What's also amazing about the game is that there are power-ups available, which makes the game a lot more interesting and fun.
Spell multiplication.
M U L T I P P L I C A T I O N.
Spell surprised.
So yeah, this is how the game looks like, and here are some power-ups that I can use.
Crush.
For example, yeah, there are many of them. And you can actually, if you do not get what she said, you can actually choose this option.
To crush something means to press it very hard so that its shape is destroyed or so that it breaks into pieces.
So yeah, as you can see, there are robotic Google female's voice talks in this game, and it's actually pretty interesting and worth taking a look at. I hope you enjoyed this video, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.